guys, your boy JJ here, and I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm listening to Run Suno Sally featuring Kyle Rich, Tata and Jen Carter. So someone requested this, but I've obviously listened to Kyle Rich, Tata and Jen Carter. Okay, I need to stop saying that all three because it just sounds funny when I say it. But yeah, I've listened to those three from there on the radar because that was fucking tough. But this is my first time listening to Run Suno, I ain't gonna lie. So yeah, I don't know what to expect, but let's go. I think that one's Tata right there in the middle, I think. Yeah, because he had a belly on, didn't he? And Kyle Rich with the tall one. Hey. Fuck all the ups, you better get it together. Are you saying that? Listen, your camp is a mess right now. You lot better fix up. This hook is hard. Let's get it together, hey. That effect was hard. The little skeleton thing. I'm the hottest nigga, what's the vibe? Anyone say my nigga's gone? Yeah. Hey, where's Run Suno from? Is he from the Bronx? Is he from somewhere else? Let me know. Because again, I don't have the slightest clue about him, but he's fucking tough. Shout out to the favorite female out of the Bronx. Actually, they're not from the Bronx, they're from Brooklyn. Someone corrected me, sorry. But yeah, Jen Carter, she's hot. Okay, wait a minute, hear that again. Stop till I'm rich. Amen to that. You know I'm a spurt. I'll be geeking out with it like that. Trying to get rich in this 41 ways. Like I'm mellow, I'll play for the Knicks. You won't walk up in a blitz. Like, I won't stop till I'm rich. Hey. I'm gonna fuck in my cup of a strip. Like I'm faster than none on my hip. You want a Ricky, got touch on a flip. Hey, shout out little man, shout out little man, that study was hard. If you talk on the net, then you're losing your lips, blood. Do you get what I'm saying? That's a new one, that's a fucking new one. Losing your lip. What did he say, or did she say limb? I don't know. That nigga got jumped, no pogo. Hey.
get the drum, make a shout on the south. And I want every battle I lost. He's trying to diss, he gon' see what it costs. I'm trying to kick. Pull out the daddy, he don't like Mars. Ayo, shit, we rest the read. Take down here with the beam on his cheek. He up front, now with the team. But she is, now she be popping the team. Let me see what that back though. Aiming us up with the beam on the side. Make a movie, this gun is my actor. I know the robots, you don't gotta act up. He got packed up, now go on body. Bitch, you better pack up. It's a party, don't ask me to dance. I cannot keep him to, in my pants. They party my pants at the fan. Cause I gotta die like a came as a man.
Serious fucking song, man. Serious fucking song, man. Aye, give me a backstory about Ron Sooner right now. I'm gonna react to more of his shit. But yeah, shout out all of these lot, man. I think Tata and Jen Carter was my favourite out of the little three. I think Kyle Rich, he was the last one, I believe. Didn't quite hear everything he had to say because I don't know if it was the mix or if I just couldn't really hear everything he was saying. But Tata and Jen Carter, they both went fucking crazy. And Ron Sooner on the hook was, reminds me of Pop a little bit. Don't know if that's a disrespect, but surely it can't be a disrespect, bro. Pop is fucking cold. But yeah, Sally, the song is called. Don't know why they called it Sally, bro. That is the most white girl name I've ever heard. But yeah, man, that's the end of the reaction. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, follow the social. They should be on screen. If not, they'll be in the description below. I'm out. Safe.